under spore control contract.
What's your block?
On your six.
Move to the objective.
Get us there.
Detected the energy signature of a new anomaly in the EZ. Go check it out.
This is Ravanov. I am close to those coordinates. Strike team, I will meet you there.
Might want to move at the speed of heat, ground pounders. I got eyes on a Terminus convoy hauling serious ass towards that anomaly.
I am on site. Pleasure is with that convoy. They have a pair of ACVs. Shit. We are trying to breach the anomaly with them.
Forces just vanished into thin air. Ravanov, you receiving? Ravanov, how copy?
We've lost his tracker signal. Strike team, investigate and report back.
Found a spore control contract.
In with an ether inhibitor after detecting some cyclonic aberrations. You wouldn't believe the physics surrounding.
No time for that, Pereira. Just call them spores.
You will need to match the geometry of this sound cone with the spores' vibrational frequency.
No targets, Pereira. That device lets you eliminate nearby spores. Simple as that.
Fucking hell! bounty hunt contract available.
Get to work on that safe, team. Dobbs will watch your back.
Found a spore control contract.
And check on Barrera's team. They have failed to make scheduled check-in.
My team was investigating some local anomalies when they went dark. But technically speaking, these anomalies are...
Look, when these spores are no longer a threat, then we can discuss the science.
Remember to keep the inhibitor's wavelengths consistent. The interference won't cancel out when...
Known you to attract attention. Undead bogeys inbound.
Flame and storms. Put inhibitor near spore, then destroy spore. Got it?
Bounty hunt contract available.
Thank you.
Deliver cargo contract here.
Your transport is loaded with Terminus weapons. Take it. Get it to exfil.
That cargo vehicle stashed in there. See if you can't get it open.
Time to go! Have eyes on a pack-a-punch. Kirk machine over there. Bounty hunt contract available.
Cars for you.
target's location, and this guy will make you earn that bounty. Dimensional fluctuations seem to be part of a greater life cycle of dark ether phenomena.
Save the jargon for the lab. All we need to know is how to shut down these spores.
Blast those spores with infrasound to reverse their evolution.
Reverse their evolution?
Man, I love my job.
Barrera is trying to say to destroy spores, get device in range first.
Yeah.
directed.
Yeah, I saw it too.
Found a spore control contract. Warby tagged.
What?
bounty on its head.
Investigating some local anomalies when they went dark. But technically speaking, these anomalies are...
No time for that, Barrera. Just call them spores.
Remember to keep the inhibitor wavelength consistent, or the interference won't cancel out when...
14 means if get device in range of spore, then when time is right, strike until it is dead.
Cargo contract here.
Dobbs a deadbolt, actual. Feed just went black on a few of my class ones. Work on routing some replacements, but I don't like this.
Set a buy station here.
Moving arms near you in a lone vehicle. Commandeer it.
There's a fully loaded Terminus LTV in there just begging to be offinged.
Help! Covering you!
We have room for three if you guys want.
Here. trying to slow me down. Flanking here.
I'll take that.
I need knife.
With you, mate.
All right, I got you, bro. I got two of them.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah.